King Hillbilly?
Right on cue, bubbling to the surface from untold depths, the horrors come. The emerging monsters do not expect the warm reception that has already been prepared for them.
Stop. Saving Emma.
I show up, I guess.
Yeah, thanks for saving me again. I'd hate to die before I'm scheduled to be murdered.
I guess I have you to thank for setting everything up at the oil derrick.
Yeah, well, I figured that if we were going to go over this again, we might as well try to be smart about it, huh?
I appreciate it. You took a big chance doing that. You okay?
What do you think? I've died twice. I remember everything pretty clearly now. You said I was gonna be okay.
I don't know what happened.
It's not your fault. I think one of those, what did you call them? The takers? I think they did something to the power and they got me that way.
I'm sorry.
But I got the keys from the dead guy in that room. and I'm not handing them over until you do something about this. I'm sick of getting killed.
Fair enough. You seem calmer now.
I tried freaking out. It didn't do much good for me. I guess you get used to the craziest stuff.
Good for you.
Plus, I figured I'd take the edge off, you know?
Mm-hmm. Those herbal supplements are pretty good, huh?
Oh, yeah.
I wanted to try to explain things to you now, since you're calmer, but maybe this isn't the best time after all.
Oh, shit, yeah. Better not get all metaphysical on me now. Seriously, I'm like two sentences away from thinking how we could all be like atoms on God's skin or something.
Or figments of somebody's imagination?
Wow. I'm just gonna try to chill out and not think about that or getting murdered or anything, if you're cool with that.
Gotcha.